Talk about taking it up a notch. Alex, you're taking it up a notch. What's going on?
I know, it's getting wildly crazy. I love this. If only my entire house could glow in the dark like this, it'd be reaching another level. Okay, so here's the deal, right? There is a huge celebration going on. It's back to school. Of course, we're a little disappointed. School started, so we want to party to really celebrate it and, you know, make it all exciting. So we got Stranger Ranger in here glowing in the dark with a little bit of excitement. And the bonus is there is a new location here in Southwest Florida, and Amanda's going to tell us exactly what the deal is tonight. So if people come out to either of the new locations, what happens?
It's buy one, get one. So you purchase one admission, you get one free.
Okay, so that's to celebrate for back to school. Now, here's the thing. We're starting to play a little bit of golf this morning because there are 54 holes. Is that right?
There is 54 holes, correct.
54 holes. And now there's lots of stuff that you can get into here. So walk me through what a couple of different things are. We're going to walk back over that way, and we've got the three kick. Is that right?
That's the three kick, correct. It's three different punching bags with three different sections each. Every time a section lights up, you have to punch or kick it to get points.
Okay, so we're going to walk people over this way in case you're at home and you're wondering, okay, wait a second. What is this three kick about? Take a look, because they just added it in here. It's sort of like an area where you can kind of come in and you like actually punch the punching bags and you kind of like exert all that energy that you didn't get to exert at school. So you bring it here and you get to exert it when you're in here hanging out. All right, so this is normally a one-player game, but we put a cheater in there to make it so that Sean could do better. Right, Sean? Right. He's like, right. Okay, so now let me take you back this way. And if you come over to this side, you'll see some other fun you can get into, which this is, what is this called?
This is the laser maze.
The laser maze. So they're going inside. And once you come over to this side, you can actually see you can go inside and there's like a laser maze. It's kind of like that movie Entrapment with Catherine Zeta-Jones, for those of you who are in my generation who might remember that show. I just saw it on TBS the other day and I was like, I'm so old. Okay, anyways, we're gonna throw up the info for you real fast so you guys can write this stuff down so you know what you're doing tonight. Friday night, it's the only night they're doing it. Buy one, get one to celebrate the whole back to school event that's happening here in Southwest Florida. So you're going back to school, Lee County especially going back to school. So this is your way of getting out, going out to have a good time and getting buy one, get one. So that means four friends, four and free. I like it. All right, we're gonna throw it back to you, Miriam. And I just wanna say, let me just show you, besides the fact that they're here, I brought some pants to change into.
Oh, all right.
Really take it to the next level.
Oh boy.
You might see this when you come back. Tell Michelle she's going to like my flower pants.
Okay. I like, they got the tags on them still, too, Alex.
And Strange Arrangement.
I love Strange Arrangement. We've got this party going. Alex, I hope you don't lose your vision by the end of this entire It's only 6 o'clock in the morning, but
you can be driving back. Like, yeah. I can't see. She keeps things lively around here.
She does.
She does. We are using the power.